Ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the second portion of our Chuck Wagon evening, our show. This evening, our opening number reflects a song that's been around a long, long time. It was first sung in 1946 with Annie, Get Your Gun. But the song shows why it's still relevant today. So now, we have Miss Jerry Stone singing There's No Business Like Show Business.
Jerry. Husbands. So, Miss Maddie,
Miss Ginger, get your Sunday best on, because we're going to go to town and find you some husbands.
Yeah!
Hey, you guys, settle down.
Hey.
Come on, settle down here.
Why?
Well, I spent a lot of money bringing this here girl from Kansas, dancing girl from Kansas City. She's a professional.
Huh.
And you better behave. You are from Kansas City, aren't you?
That's right. I'm coming from Kansas City, and I'm going to show you how it is out there.
Check question.
a sarsaparilla.
Get me a whiskey!
Sure.
I don't know what I'm going to do with you, Jessup!
Yeah. I hear the cottonwoods whispering above, Maddie, Maddie, Maddie's in love. The old hootie owl, hootie hoot took a dove. Maddie, Maddie, Maddie's in love. Does my darling feel how I feel when he comes near? My heart beats so joyfully, you'd think that he could hear. Wish I knew if he knew what I'm dreaming of. Maddie, Maddie, Maddie's in love.
I would love to get married.
Good lady, I've been watching you. You have a good heart. Dr. Jim only has a heart in his deck of cards. Besides, there's plenty of men in this here bar that would love to take care of you. Married if you want to, but that's not for me. In fact, I've been thinking of traveling some. Do you know that Kansas City is only 50 miles away? Everything's up to date in Kansas City. They've gone about as far as they can go. They went and built a skyscraper 7 stories high, about as high as a building ought to go. Everything's like a dream in Kansas City. It's better than a magic lantern show. They turn the radiator on whenever he wants them to eat. With every kind of comfort, every house is all complete. You can walk to Freddy's in the rain and never wet your feet. They've gone about as far as they can go. They've gone about as far as they can go.
I'll start looking with my heart and my eyes.
I'll start looking for you.
Hi, Rancho Rick.
Hello, Rancho Rick. How are you?
Fine. Thank you, ma'am. How are you, ma'am?
Crazy. I'm crazy for feeling so lonely. I'm crazy. Wondering why
He's not interested in you.
But I am. Come on over here and I'll buy you a drink. Hey, Marky, can we get a senior discount over here?
Know you're here.
Not a problem. I'm the man.
What's that you got there?
He's here. This is my man book.
Oh, sure, it's a man book. Whoa. Whoa.
There you are, Joey.
I'm the man.
Yeah, he's the man, okay.
Yeah. I don't take no crap from anyone. I wear the pants around here.
Yeah, when you're finished with the laundry.
I'm the guy you don't want to fight. When I say jump, you say...
Yeah, right.
I'm the man in the house till she gets home. When I say goes.
Right out the window.
And I don't want to hear no whining.
So be quiet.
I'm the king of the castle when she's not around. I'll drink and go out whenever I want, and I'll come home when I'm good and ready.
To sleep on the couch?
Because a man's got to do what she tells me to do. I'm the type of talker right here.
Get out of here! Eros?
No, I'm staying here. I finally opened my eyes and my heart.
Miss Maddie, would you do me the honor of letting me give you a ride home to my buckboard?
I'd love to.
Wise men say only fools rush in, but I can't help falling in love with you. Shall I stay? Would it be a sin if I can't help falling in love with you? Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be.
Warren. What are we going to do now?
Well, the stage hasn't left yet. Let's go to Kansas City.
Well, of course, why not?
Yeah, where should I go? But I got my hanging at 4 o'clock. I guess I'll go to the bar.
Yeah, you really look good, darling.
Paul, what are we going to do? I then lost my art girls, and we have no money, huh? We're the poorest people in the county. What are we going to do, Paul?
I've been so busy I ain't had time to talk to you yet, but when I went to Florida, where I went, California, I couldn't get a job, so I went prospecting all by myself. And I struck it rich. More money, I've more money than anybody in this whole county.
Oh, Bob, that's wonderful.
Hey, when we was getting married, I didn't have my money. I couldn't buy you a ring. Look what I got, and I put this on your finger.
Oh, yeah.
I came from the best jewelry store in San Francisco.
$4! I must be at least 10 carats! So, Paul, you know what we should do? Yeah, we should go home now, Paul.
Yes, you and me. Let's go home, Paul.